Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu says, once on a journey we were along with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and I was riding a refractory camel. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to Hazrat Umar, sell it to me. So he sallallahu alaihi wasallam purchased it, and then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, O Abdullah, it is for you. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2611.